Bill Nye. What's up? Isaac Newton! Begin!
Of all the scientific minds in history, they put Beaker in a bow tie up against me. I'm a master. I discovered gravity. I drop rhymes that they're falling from an apple tree. You're no match for me. You got a pants degree. I got a unit of force named after me. You want a battle guy? That's a crazy notion. When eyes are flowing, I stay in motion.
First law!
Did you catch that? Or did he go too fast to detect? Perhaps it'd be better if I added in a bleep or a bloop or another wacky sound effect. That was born on Christmas. I'm God's gift.
I unlock the stars that you're dancing with.
You waste time debating creationists while I create the science to explain the kids.
It's time debating creationists while I create the science to explain the kids.
It's true, all I used to do was teach kids science on my PBS show. But now I do what I gotta do to make sure scientific art can grow. And I'm still in my prime, in my stride. What'd you do with the back half of your life? You freaked out, started cotton points for the bank. You sure didn't have no wife. Oh, you wrote a book on gravity, but you couldn't attract nobody. Your work on orbit was exemplary, but your circle of friends was shoddy. You don't wanna mess with the guy Bill Nye. I rap sharp like a needle in your eyes. Stick to drinking that mercury, cause I hypothesize that you're about to get.
Well, I conclude that your methods are the wackest. You wouldn't even pass in one of my classes. A reaction is an equal and opposite reaction, except for when we both start rapping. I accelerated the minds of mankind to a higher plane of understanding, and I can't calculate the weight and the size of the shape of the shadow with the mind you're standing in. And I will leave you with a page from a book I wrote at half your age to read, but
the integral c y d y from 0 to 1 6 of pi is log the base e of the square root of 3 times the 64th power of what?
Why don't you what? Why don't you boy? Why don't you pick on the brain your own size? We got a badass over here, plus I got your back. Nah, astrophysics black guy, hating planetary fly. By the way, the answer to your little calculation is I. As did I put the swag back in science while Isaac Newton was lying and sticking daggers in lions and hiding up inside his attic on some Harry Potter business.
The universe is infinite, but this battle is fair.